Is that one of your biggest wishes?
I can take you high.
Oh. All right, folks, gather around. This is one of those stories that sounds straight out of Hollywood's dramatic playbook, but we've got to discuss it. You see, if you're a fan of pop sensation Britney Spears, and let's be honest, who isn't, you might have heard some rather alarming claims about an explosive altercation between her and Sam Asghari, her then-husband. And by explosive, we don't mean fireworks on the 4th of July. We mean the kind of drama that sends shockwaves across the globe. And hey, while you're at it, smash that subscribe button and ring the bell. Because trust us, you don't want to miss out on the juiciest celeb tales we've got lined up for you. TMZ, the go-to platform for celebrity scoops, threw a curveball our way when its founder, Harvey Levin, dropped some significant allegations in a recent TV special titled Britney Spears, Divorce and Despair. According to him, during one particularly heated argument between the two in London, things escalated to a point where Britney apparently cracked her head open after tripping and hitting a coffee table. Levin even went on to claim she needed stitches for the injury. Stitches, folks. Now, we know what you're thinking. With such intense allegations floating around, there has to be some sort of twist, right? Well, you're spot on. Another source, seemingly closer to the situation, stepped forward with a narrative that's quite the polar opposite. According to this insider, not only did the incident never happen, but here's a curveball for you. Britney and Sam have allegedly never even been to London together. Talk about conflicting stories. One would think that the legal teams of both Spears and Asghari would jump to clarify the air, however, so far, the silence is deafening, as they haven't uttered a word in response to inquiries about these claims. However, diving a little deeper into the show's discussions, the executive producer provided some insights. He weighed in on the matter, suggesting that Britney's alleged volatility might have been the straw that broke the camel's back for Asghari. Whatever the true narrative is, the fact remains, the actor officially went to court on August 16th to end their marriage, just after a mere 14 months. And just when you thought things couldn't get more interesting, TMZ served us another intriguing narrative. They boldly reported suspicions from Sam Asghari hinting that Spears might have been involved in a romantic dalliance with a staff member at her residence. But wait, the plot thickens. The outlet also claims that the pop queen once took things a bit too far, allegedly attacking the former personal trainer in his sleep, resulting in a black eye. Now, before you take a gasping sip of your coffee, know that there's a counter-narrative here. Close sources to Spears have called out these allegations, providing some, let's say, physics-based logic. One insider posed a thought-provoking question, musing how someone standing at 5'4" could launch an attack on a 6'2" individual. Guys, the air is thick with suspense as neither the Grammy-decorated songstress nor the star of Hacks have provided direct comments on TMZ's claims. Now here's a juicy tidbit for those intrigued by the legalities. Our reliable sources whisper that the couple, who began their romantic journey back in 2016 and exchanged vows in June 2022, were smart enough to ink a prenuptial agreement. This ensures that the pop megastar's fortune remains well guarded. On a brighter note, amidst the swirl of whispers and speculations, sources exclusively informed us that Spears is radiating positivity. She's channeling her energies, gearing up for a songwriter's camp, and eyeing her first album release since 2016. It seems, despite the whirlwind, the pop icon remains unshaken, laser-focused on her craft. Alright folks, let's now discuss the financial intricacies between Britney Spears and Sam Asghari, and trust us, it is worth a listen. Starting with the headline grabber, Spears' upcoming memoir titled The Woman in Me has reportedly raked in a whopping $15 million for the pop sensation. Now the multi-million dollar question, will Asghari get his hands on any part of this sizable pie? Page Six sources confidently declare that he won't see even a dime. Despite being in the thick of the narrative, given their recent split and the expected content of the memoir, Asghari won't be walking away with any profit from the book. Now, rumors swirl that Asghari had a pretty sweet deal in place, potentially pocketing $1 million for each year of their matrimonial alliance in the unfortunate event of a split. But the insider Grapevine sings a different tune. We're hearing word that the couple's prenuptial agreement is as solid as they come. A source close to the situation emphasizes Britney and Sam have a totally ironclad prenup. He gets, basically, zilch. There's no seven-figure payday waiting for him, and Britney's book, all hers. On a side note, our sources have also hinted that while Spears was busy pampering Asghari with luxury getaways and private jet escapades, he wasn't always around, leaving her solo for extended periods. Now here's a bit of insider fun to keep you intrigued. Want to get the hottest celebrity news delivered fresh? Go ahead and give that subscribe button a nudge and join Celebrity Pop's party. But hey, we're in the middle of a Spears saga, so let's get back to it. If we step back a bit and look at the larger financial picture, Spears has had her fair share of monetary roller coasters. A source close to her alleged that upon entering her conservatorship, Spears' finances weren't exactly singing a prosperous tune. Britney was arguably the Midas of music, especially in the 90s, with every track turning to gold. The early years were paved with chart-topping hits, world tours, and a cascade of cash. But as is often the case with meteoric rises, clouds loomed on the horizon. Fast forward to 2008, and Page Six insiders were painting a picture of a Britney whose financial affairs weren't quite as glittery as her onstage costumes. Following episodes of public turbulence, her family made the controversial decision to place her under a conservatorship. And why, you ask? Well, among other reasons, it appears there were whispers of her wealth waning. Recall her marriage to Kevin Federline? That chapter wasn't just fraught with emotional lows, it also came with a hefty price tag. With Kevin looking after their two boys, Sean Preston and Jaden James, Britney's been reaching deep into her pockets. A source revealed, the shadows of that divorce and ensuing custody battle were long and financially draining. Yet all wasn't lost. The conservatorship, while a subject of contention, did put structures in place that helped Spears rejuvenate her financial landscape. From globally acclaimed tours to her glitzy Las Vegas residency, the money pot started refilling. Sure, Britney might not view the conservatorship as her financial savior, but numbers do suggest a comeback tale. According to documents from 2018, Britney's net worth was an eyebrow-raising $59 million. That year alone, her wealth surged by a cool $2 million. But it wasn't all incoming. Spears had her share of expenditures, too. The records showed she dished out over $11 million that same year. And here's where it gets interesting. The conservatorship wasn't just about guiding her earnings. It was a significant cost center. From $1 million in living expenses to her father, Jamie Spears, pocketing $128,000, the numbers reveal a substantial outflow. And let's not forget the intriguing detail of Spears footing a $1 million bill for her father's residential expenses, all the way down to Ace Hardware bills. Yet, despite the multi-$1 million bank statement, Spears' primary income doesn't hail from her music anymore. An industry source mused, Britney's musical silence has been loud. Unlike her contemporaries, she hasn't been belting out hits or going on whirlwind tours. Adding to this, the challenges of the streaming age meant that royalties from past chartbusters might not be as lucrative as one might think. And did we mention her sizable legal fees? However, a glimmer of hope emerged when her attorney, Matthew Rosengart, reportedly began offering his services pro bono after previously receiving over $4 million from the star. Yet despite the swirling speculations and naysayers, there's some heartening news on the horizon. Word on the street is that Britney is brewing some new melodies. But the story doesn't end here. Remember Oops, I Did It Again? Well, her current life scenario seems to be mirroring that song. And no, it's not another dance sequence. This time, Britney seems to be swirling amidst a whirlwind of speculation involving a new companion with a dicey past. It appears that in the wake of her tumultuous split from Sam Asghari, Britney has been enjoying some quality time with a former member of her staff, Paul Richard Solis. Now, Mr. Solis wasn't hired as a personal confidant or a therapist. His job description? A housekeeper. That's right, a year ago, Paul was on Team Spears to do the basics. Clean toilets, mop those $1 million mansion floors, and discard trash. Now, before we spiral into wild speculation, let's pump the brakes for a second. Here's a tidbit for you. An insider has claimed that our pop princess might have skipped the crucial step of a background check when hiring Solis. And if the rumor mills at Page Six are accurate, that check might have unveiled a rap sheet with charges ranging from misdemeanors to, brace yourself, a felony. From disturbances to driving discrepancies and even a rather serious charge involving a firearm in December 2022. And remember, that's while he was supposedly working for Miss Spears. So with these revelations, the question on everyone's mind is, Paul the mysterious man Britney has been seen gallivanting with on late-night chicken and coffee runs? The drama thickens, but we're yet to pin that confirmation. But here's the real zinger. The entire backdrop to this new friendship is marred with whispers of infidelity. Although unconfirmed, there are suggestions Britney might have strayed during her marriage to Asghari. Revisiting history, Britney's vulnerabilities post-divorce from Kevin Federline saw the entrance of the contentious Sam Lufty, an alleged ex-manager. With restraining orders and claims of verbal abuse, Britney's past has shown her to sometimes seek support from seemingly nebulous figures during emotionally trying times. As the dust begins to settle on her recent separation from Asghari, who's apparently enjoying the high life in a swanky LA high-rise, only time will tell how this new chapter unfolds. Asghari's reps, unsurprisingly, are zip-tight on the matter. And there you have it, another sizzling chapter from Tinseltown. And before you dash, hit like, subscribe, and ring that bell for the spiciest tales with Celebrity Pop.